Hello guys, my name is Chris and welcome to Spooky House of Jump Scares. We just closed our window down because I was in a conversation with my friend, but he's not there anymore. But hey, this is the light from the screen is the only light right now, guys. So let's get started. We were at floor 300 and we have read that note. So let's get down to the business. Oh yeah. So this is going to be fun. Don't know if I like that. Okay, so I have closed the door. Okay. So yeah, this is definitely going to be scary as hell. As the only light there is the bones. It's the light from the screen. So I'm probably going to scream or just say ah. So yeah, let's wait. are we on the way? Ooh, we are on the way. On the right way to destiny. Oh god. What the fuck is that? What? Oh. Okay, this way. Trivia as hell. Is this Majora's Mask? Okay. Nothing? Seriously? Nothing at all? Huh. Is that Cry? Seriously, is that Cry? Okay! If you don't know who Cry is, how do I... Oh! It does. Okay, we can go from there. Ooh, we could... Ah! Damn it! What is going on? Seriously, okay. There must be something in this room. Oh, there it was. One day a strange merchant came to town. He saw the handmade puppets and ingots, and all the children loved his store and his gifts. But the town couldn't support his store because the other shops were failing. The other shopkeepers became jealous, so one night some of the townspeople took all of his puppets and threw them in the river. Back down to the river! Oh, love that song. So this way? No? This way? Still this way? Weird. Okay, so puppets. Oh, but just afterwards he came running to the river, crying and wailing that his children were being drowned. He dove into the river, trying to save his position. The townspeople, bitter and still angry, watched him frantically and dive into the river until he never came back to the first surface of the water. What? That man is dead. That man is totally dead. Okay, so can we now go through the door? No? How about you? Can we go? No? How do I... There must be a way, guys. There must be a way. Okay, so we have Cry over there. Can I get you? No? Okay, so we have the two notes. Yes. And a smiley face there. So these must be the puppets. Why is that crying? Ominous. Why did the music stop? Hello? Is it, Despicable Me? How do I... No? No? No, what? What should we do with the drunken sailor? Seriously, what should we do? What should we do with the drunken sailor? Wait a minute, could I? No. What the hell is going on here? Oh! Seriously, the key was just there. Okay. Fine. I shall play your game. Game. Okay, no spooky monsters going to pop out. What the? A key! Okay. Although not what they wanted, the shopkeepers were satisfied. Minus music? Okay. Years later, the children of the town began to go missing, and as more and more children disappeared, people began to find more and more puppets in the forest and around the river. Ooh, we got the goosebumps. The puppets seemed almost to look like the missing children sometimes. Jesus. Okay, I got the key, and why are there only blood there? Seriously, I got spit all over my face! Okay... What the? Hello? Okay... Hello? Hi, how's it going? Okay. Just run! He's after me. The puppet master. He's after me. Jesus. Jesus, help me. God. Damn it. He's after me. Run. He's after me. Okay. Run. I can't. God. Stop it. Oh, God. He's after me. Come on, run. Let's not take a break. We're not taking breaks. No breaks. No breaks, star. Oh, God, I'm just when I need you. Get away! Lift! Right! Run! Oh Christ! Why are there idiots? Jesus! How can he scare me so much? Oh God! Okay, lift. You're doing this fine actually. Damn it! Okay, the chair. Jesus! Woo! The puppet master. Woo! Just like Scarface in Batman. Scarface. Yeah. The Scarface of all people. Damn! He's scary. Did I play this game, or was it just his picture that was put it on? Jesus! Who's after me now? I don't want to look. Ooh, the paintings! Ah. Okay, nobody. Nobody's after us anymore. Why so quiet? God, that puppet man though. Puppet man. He was a kind man. Yes, the stick fingers. Yes, indeed, the stick fingers. probably get your ass well cleaned. This way. Oh, god damn it. So the puppet man is just gone. Huh. So we're not dead yet. We can still die. We are not the the main character right here. We haven't seen, like the says in the letter, we have not seen a cinematic where we just wander in the house. This is even a house, actually. It's a house of jump scares. I know, but is it really a house? No, it's not. Wait a minute. Actually, a checkpoint here. Oh god. I have to forsake me. Okay, so. Okay, the computer. I want to chat with you. I'm not going to check the computer because it's the devil's work. God. Stickman. I would love to have his fingers right between my buttocks. Wait, what? No. You shall not come to my buttocks. Steel. Yes. Steel indeed. Okay, so no spooky man. No woogie woogie. No boogie woogie. No dance party. No? No dance party. If we ever going to see Slimy again, I'm going to gently slap his face. Like my pimp hand. Okay, Slimy, goodbye. Oh god, Slimy, why are you after me? It's just, okay, we need to get through there, come on. Where the slime is, we are going. Okay, Slimy is right behind us. The beat though. Oh, hey, Slimy! Ow! Not my butt. Leave my butt alone. Goodbye! Okay, we are through almost. Almost through. Okay, Slimy, you are formidable combatant. Going after my buttocks. The last summer, I watched a scary movie, and it was so terrifying. Slimy came to me, hold my buttocks, and tap it, slowly. No. Don't know what I'm talking about. It's probably because I'm scared. Door after door after door. I like that. Get through this, very fast. Okay, this door. Okay, so Slimy is not behind us anymore. I believe there's no slime on the floor, but hey, everybody do the dinosaur. Open the door, get on the floor, everybody do the dinosaur. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. No Slimy. Okay. No puppet man. Okay. Get that way. So what is exactly going on here? I mean, why are we in this house? I mean, definitely, why are we in Spooky's house? Jump scares. Why are we in here? It was there. The damn Lindsay. Just could not hold her fingers back. A dare thing. I should never have taken it. Should never have took it. But hey, free meal if I get through to room number 1000. I believe. Just eat a lot of sour candy and drink a cup of milk. Not the greatest idea I've ever got yet, but hey. Jonas, wait, you are... God Damn it! Don't ask, you're now my enemy. Spidey! Oh, you're cute. Okay, 8 rooms to go. Come on. We can do it. What? What? Wait, what's that door? What the fuck? Hey, Brain. Have you seen a door? A door? A wooden door, Brain? Have you seen it? No? Okay. Just get through this. Hey, computer. How's it going? Okay, slimy. Oh, you couldn't leave me alone, could you? No. Please go away. Okay, slimy. Go away. Come on. Go away. In it. Again. Again, the Kung Fu. Again. Sit on you, Kung Fu. Yes! Okay, so this was room 300 to 400. There was no checkpoint in 350, but hey! Slimy was there! Hey, we saw him! And he's touched my buttocks! So let's get the... keep that blood pumping! Day 2. Food supply depleted, water supply 30%, mental health, disorientation... Disorienting. I can't say that word. Leaving notes behind to help others to mark where I've been. Wait, I haven't seen this before. Slimy. Okay, that was room 300 to 400 and... yeah. The Egyptian thing with the puppet master. Wooden gentleman himself came to visit us and he was saying goodbye to all you folks out there. But thank you guys for watching. Please like, share and comment to all your friends out there. Share it on Facebook, Twitter, even on Google Plus if you want to do that. I don't know, but hey. And if not, stay awesome. My name is Chris and this was Spooky House of Jumpscares, room 300 to 400. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Takes to heat up the night. Yeah.